Again, there is no definitive evidence in this video as to whether or not there is an object in his hand, and if there is, what that object is. That question still remains. But what we do know is that the moment Mr. Scott is shot, it appears as though he's not aggressively moving towards law enforcement. He's actually doing the opposite. He's passively stepping back.